This is a regional sports car race at Meadowdale near Chicago, Illinois. The race took place on May 20th. This is one of the practice sessions. Both the production and the modified cars are running together in practice. This ends the practice session. The next event on the agenda will be the first race. A race of 5 laps or about 15 miles. It'll be for production cars under 1600 cc's and H-modified cars. Here comes some more cars off the track.
Bob Allen. Through communications immediately, please. Bob Allen, communications immediately.
A standing start will be used in these races with the cars lined up on the grid in front of the grandstand. Here's another view of the track. Here's the start of the next race. Here's the leader. the scarab before the finish line and won this race. It started to rain and got the track pretty wet. Here's the start of the next race.